In this TI DLP Labs video, we will provide an overview of dynamic ground projection, an exciting application for automotive exterior lighting. We will discuss projector requirements, show a demo, and talk about the advantages of automotive qualified DLP chipsets for this use case. What is dynamic ground projection, or DGP? To introduce this application, we must first understand current automotive static projectors. Static projectors are commonly available today for a limited set of uses, including puddle lighting and vehicle customization. Some of the downfalls of today's static projectors are that they can only display a single pattern and are typically limited to a single color. OEMs are looking for a way to differentiate their vehicles and provide innovative customization options by upgrading the current static projectors, which would be a major step forward for automotive exterior lighting. Early applications of DGP will involve vehicle customization and vehicle messaging and alerts, with dynamic ground projection modules mounted in the door panel and side mirror. The major difference between the current static projectors and dynamic projectors is that dynamic projectors can display an endless amount of patterns in full color. Future applications of dynamic ground projection include vehicle-to-pedestrian communication and vehicle orchestration, which allow the vehicle to communicate with pedestrians and project a full 360-degree image around the car. As we learned previously, there are a number of applications and use cases for dynamic ground projection. As a way to help visualize our ideas, we've created a short video which highlights a number of use cases mentioned previously. Now that we've established what DGP is and shown a virtual demo, let's transition to showing how DLP technology enables DGP. DLP technology is a great fit for dynamic ground projection and has a few characteristics that have enabled the application. DLP technology is automotive qualified and is on the road today for multiple applications across many different vehicles. DLP automotive chips are designed to survive over the life of the vehicle and meet OEM standards. Texas Instruments has released the DLP 3021-Q1 Automotive Digital Micromirror Device, or DMD, designed for dynamic ground projection. This DMD has enabled a package shrink of 75% over the DLP 3030-Q1 Automotive DMD, which is ideal for the DGP application, as these modules must be small enough to enable mounting locations anywhere on the vehicle. The package shrink enables dynamic ground projectors with DLP technology to have an approximate form factor of 50mm by 25mm by 25mm. This form factor is about the size of your thumb. The DLP 3021-Q1 DMD is driven by our new Direct from Flash system architecture. This new architecture allows pre-processed videos and images to be displayed without a video bus, meaning only power and ground need to be supplied to the module. This greatly reduces the integration complexity and cost for the dynamic ground projection system, and enables the module to be virtually mounted anywhere on the vehicle. DLP technology is reprogrammable and supports full-color video and images, meaning a single device can display nearly an infinite number of patterns. This key advantage will enable OEMs complete freedom to determine customization and communication features and content. It is important to note that dynamic ground projectors can be designed for a range of brightness levels. Current static projectors are intended only to be seen during nighttime, and the modules enabled by the DLP 3021-Q1 also support that trend. In order to help accelerate evaluation and system design for dynamic ground projection, we've put a lot of design resources on TI.com via the DLP 3021-Q1 product folder. All of our DLP 3021-Q1 design content has been made available on TI.com for MyTI users. We have application notes covering brightness requirements and system design, as well as design materials such as an example schematic and mechanical support documents, including mounting concepts and 3D DMD drawings. In addition to releasing all design content on TI.com, we've also pushed to make the DLP 3021-Q1 the first DMD to have all supporting software available for MyTI users as well. DLP Composer for DLP 3021-Q1 and DLP Control Program for DLP 3021-Q1 are now available for download on the DLP 3021-Q1 product folder. We believe these tools are critical for building and testing DLP 3021-Q1 systems and hope DGP designers find them useful. We've stocked TI.com with DLP 3021-Q1 parts to simplify the sample ordering process for customers. This will ensure that those who need to order parts will be able to do so on the web. Perhaps the most critical component of a DLP automotive subsystem is the optical engine, which focuses light from the illumination source, typically LEDs, onto the DMD, and uses a projection lens to magnify the image produced by the DMD and focus the light at the projection surface. The optical engine is also one of, if not the hardest components to design, because it requires very specific optical design and manufacturing expertise. Without an optical engine, the DLP 3021-Q1 is almost impossible to fully evaluate. However, we have developed the DLP 3021 LEQ1 EVM, which contains an optical engine to help remove this barrier. This EVM will release to TI.com in the first quarter of 2021. We also periodically update the DLP OEM search tool, which contains a list of off-the-shelf DLP 3021-Q1 optical engines produced by DLP Automotive Ecosystem Partners. This is also a great way to reach out to optical module makers, or OEMs, to inquire about custom designs and volume quantities. We are really excited about all of the design resources available on TI.com and believe every document will help system designers create new and exciting DGP systems with the DLP 3021-Q1 DMD. For more information about the DLP 3021-Q1 DMD or other chipsets for automotive exterior lighting applications, and to see our full portfolio, please visit ti.com/DLP. Thanks for watching.